Hola, mi nombre es Héctor Brambino. Soy socio de Taquería La Fondita y tenemos de 8 a 10 años trabajando aquí en el negocio. Hola, nosotros hacemos la comida auténtica mexicana y tratamos de dar los mejores precios y fresco para que la gente se vaya contenta.
How's it going, Tacoma? This place right here, carne asada burritos, fire.
I came to La Fondita just because it's like real authentic. And yeah, we've been here for like 3 years, coming here.
The burrito place.
I don't know, I have like 5.
And that I like is the torta, the chicken one.
Yeah, burrito is definitely the best thing off the menu, and it's cheap.
We come here like pretty much every day.
It's something like because it's authentic. Like anywhere else you go, like meals, it's Mexican food, but it's not. I don't know. It's like Americanized, so it's not really the best you can get. Here is like really authentic.
So it's my favorite cuisine because I live across the street and it's traditional. I have a lot of Mexican family members and they make it just like this at their house. So
fire, fire, fire. I mean, every single time I come here, I get the junior burrito, the adobada.
Pues nos da mucho gusto saber que a mucha gente les gusta nuestra sazón y así nos estén recomendando con demás gente para que vengan a conocer más nuestra sazón.
They're consistent. The quality of food has always been the same. I've been coming here for 6 years.
I mean, it's not really much of a wait. Plus, the food is excellent. Like I said, I need to know what they're doing.
I love the fried pork. That's like my favorite.
Me da mucho gusto que la gente sea constante en mi negocio y se vaya con cara de felicidad, que de satisfacción de la comida y del servicio.
Me parece muy bien porque en un futuro se va a ver la calle mucho mejor, va a haber más clientes y
que en un futuro quisiera, y ojalá se cumpliera, poder hacer un restaurante con ese nombre de Taquería La Fondita.
I see a small overhead, I see this, you know, a small business owners trying to make it, you know, and they got a quality product, and I can't help but support them, you know, especially on this little strip, you know.